Okay.
Wow. Now I've looked at the effort that I just went through. Document. Cleverbot. Is almost really. Was. Whoa. Oh, that was funny. The weirdest thing is, I don't know why they took it down, but it's the only app I've ever seen that's currently in the state that it is. Which is like, I can see that I purchased it. Oh, this shouldn't understand this. Huh. Yeah, this wasn't actually a very smart bot, was it? It really. So, I don't remember the context, but I got a screenshot of this bot. A message from this bot. That just says, "Hell, David Bowie." I don't know if I'm gonna reproduce something. Wow, flex. Nice. can I still capture stills? I don't know if I am or not. Oh my God. Oh God. Oh my God. Excuse me. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I can. Okay. All right. Wow. That feels, I definitely have satisfied the curiosity that remained. But God damn it, I can't zoom out on this gosh darn handset. Let's see. Whoa. So, okay. That's cool. I didn't realize you could do that. I've got a few. I'll go ahead and save that and document it for the chat or for the video or whatever this is. What am I doing again? See that? God damn it. God, that was handy. Is this version one of the API? It's going to try to authenticate. Yeah, it's not going to work. Sorry. What else can we do? What is that? Okay, yeah, I don't need to. 2010 by Liam Flynn. Probably should hit him up, that person. Feedback. I guess might as well. I'm assuming this is going to bounce back.
Wait. I guess my old conversation. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, that's Cleverbot. Hell, David Bowie.